What's up, guys? So my SecretLab Omega Stealth chair finally came. I've been waiting over a month for it. I've been trying to get this gaming chair for actually quite some time, maybe for like 3 or 4 years already. Finally got the money to actually get it. And I'm going to be unboxing it, taking it apart, and checking out and bringing you guys along for the ride. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. And without further ado, let's dive in.